Hello, I'm going to show StrongDM Zero Trust policies in action. StrongDM policies allow for granular authorization of privileged resources, and not just for access, but for actions as well. In this case, I have a PostgreSQL database with personal information so sensitive, we need to restrict access to it from the US and require justification for access, as well as MFA for a very specific action, in this case, updating a record in the database. The sensitive PII policy restricts access to the database from the United States geolocation only, requires justification for gaining access, and then requires MFA for updating records. Let's request access to the database via a Slack access workflow. Here I have Slack up. We're using the StrongDM application. I'm going to look for the database. I'm going to select the admin database. I'm going to enter a reason, and that will be to update a record in the database. I will choose 15 minutes because that's all the time I need. The request goes through to an approver, and I will approve it so that we can get access to this request. Yes, I approve. The resource shows up in the StrongDM Resource Center, and now I'm going to establish the connection to the resource. I will bring up the tool that I'm most familiar with and make the connection to the database. If you'll notice, there is no username or password associated because we've taken care of securing credentials on the backend. I've been asked for a justification, and I will enter the justification as need to fix a record. Hit OK. I'm in the database. I'm going to go to the table to make the change and then apply. Here's the record I'm looking for. I'm going to apply the change. I now have been asked for an MFA. Hit approve. And the record's been updated. With StrongDM Zero Trust Granular Policies, you don't just get privileged access management, you get privileged action management. To see more, schedule a demo with one of our technical experts today. Thank you.